That's really, really good. Remind me your name.
Makena.
Makena. Can you tell us about the German Preludia, North German Preludia, and Luke, and I shouldn't say Luke, sorry, and Bruns? Can you say just a few words about Bruns and North German Preludia?
Tend to be in different varying sections and alternating between Stilus Fantasticus, which was based on improvisation, and parts in regular meter. Usually there's a free section and a fugue, and then sometimes jigs thrown in there, like there are in this one.
And how about Bruns? Tell us about Bruns. Some about the composer. Play the organ and what else? He's a great violinist.
Yeah. Sorry, yeah. It's stuck in the back line. I do study this stuff.
Awesome. Let's start from the beginning. Really, really nice playing. Seriously nice playing. And you mentioned freestyles and independent writing styles, correct?
Yes.
So in the beginning, I felt you start to speed up and you slow it down and you sped up. If you start this machine, you know? Yeah, so let's try to get to the beginning.
It's so melodic and gorgeous. You don't have to play it like a time. You can actually steal time or borrow time and then get it back. So try it again.
Yeah.
And then your tempo is set. So. Awesome. TAF?
Yes.
Yay.